blessed is she who has believed that the Lord would fulfill his promises to her.